You made it. Welcome to your final day of the 5-day workout challenge. I'm so excited that you are here, that you finished it off. We are finishing strong today with one of my favorite workouts, core cardio. So we're going to start on the floor, laying on our backs, keeping that core nice and tight. We want to make sure that we can't fit a hand between our back and the floor. Drawing that belly button into your spine, you're going to exhale. You're going to sit up, rotating your upper body, tapping the floor. And other side. 30 seconds like we always do, then you're going to go into a bicycle crunch. I'm just going to move my mic pack over. Again, back is nice and flat. Knees are going to be bent. Your elbows, you're going to go elbow to opposite knee. With that extended leg, if you can, you're going to do a leg lift. And leg lift. Alternating, breathing as you go. You're going to rotate over into plank. You can either do it in a high full plank or down on your elbows. You can also modify this if you really need to and do it on an incline. You can use a bench like that I have over there, a chair, a couch, whatever you have. Feet together, core tight. You're going to hop left, back to center, and right. 30 seconds, just little hops, making sure that you land with your knees bent so that it's absorbing some of the shock. Then we're going to go back on our backs. We're going to do a reverse crunch. So again, our back is pushed into the floor. You can put your hands by your hips or under your hips. I always like to just put them under my hips. That's what I find more comfortable. Drawing that belly button into your spine, you're going to exhale, bringing those knees into your chest, rolling your hips up and back and back. 30 seconds. Finishing with an overhead weight and flutter kicks, or you can do this without a weight, just your hands overhead. Here, your legs are gonna be straight out. If you have your legs straight out and you find that there's an arch in your back and you can fit like an entire freight train under your back, just bring your legs up a bit more. The important part is to really make sure that that back stays nice and flat. So if you can only go till here, that's totally fine. You're just gonna flutter kick, holding that dumbbell overhead or no dumbbell, whatever you are comfortable with for 30 seconds. Then you're gonna roll over back into that plank position. You're gonna finish with those plank hops. That is your final workout. Again, I am so proud of you for showing up over the last 5 days. Make sure that you post in the thread in our Facebook group what you have learned over the last 5 days, what you have discovered about yourself, what you really enjoyed over the last 5 days. I've enjoyed spending time with you. This is such an intimate thing to be doing, and I'm so honored that you have allowed me into your life. And I hope to see you again soon, hopefully in our Titan Toned community.